From VOA Learning English, this is the Technology Report. Automobile makers present their newest designs at car shows around the world. Many designers hope to create the vehicle of the future. Some of these new technologies could be seen recently at a car show in Geneva, Switzerland. A popular device among car makers is autopilot. Autopilot enables a car to drive itself without human control. Rinspeed is a Swiss design company. It demonstrated an autopiloted vehicle. The car is based on the Tesla Model S, an electric-powered automobile made in the United States. The Rinspeed car includes a large television and an espresso coffee maker. Frank Rindernecht is head of Rinspeed. He says he does not want to sit and watch the steering wheel turn as he rides in a car with autopilot. He instead wants to read, watch TV, and feel calm. One of the most interesting ideas presented at the car show was an automobile built with a 3D printer. The German engineering firm EDAG designed the car called Genesis. The body of the vehicle is printed in one piece from thermoplastic. EDAG says its design for Genesis was based on a turtle shell. The company says the design provides the right amount of strength and firmness. Other automakers did not look so far into the future. Czech automaker Skoda presented its Vision C model vehicle. The car runs on environmentally friendly natural gas. Skoda says the Vision C could be on the market in 2 years. Another manufacturer, Volvo, presented what it called its estate concept car. All its controls can be operated by voice or a large touchscreen. Experts say the vehicle is almost ready for sale to the public. For VOA Learning English, I'm Alex Villarreal.